episode of Skibbity Toilet is finally here. Episode 68, part 2. And let me tell you, it gets crazy, especially at the end. So stay tuned. Now, we all know in episode 67, there was an all-out battle, and it was actually pretty insane. The cameramen were retreating from the fight, and you guys know the Skibbities were absolutely destroying the cameramen.
What?
Look at all the cameramen down. And dude, it got a little crazy when the police Skibbity showed up, because he was able to shoot some spears into our favorite cameraman, but we've got RPGs, baby! Now, we did some damage to the police camera, the police Skibbity, and we know that this is the Skibbity warehouse. Now, we needed to infiltrate the Skibbity warehouse, and we blew that guy right up. He stood no chance. We even got the thumbs up. But then we got some brand new mutant Skibbities, which honestly is pretty insane. These dudes are very, very strong. This is the Mafia Skibbity upgraded with a mutant toxic gas.
No!
But our favorite Titans arrived on scene. Now, these Titans, as you know, have been through a crazy battle. They've been through booby traps, and they've been through... Okay, he just acided his back. Yep, and then he got slapped. So you know that they've been through a lot. They've been through it, man.
No.
Like, it's not been easy for the Titans lately. But the best part about it is that they're still in the fighting spirit. They still want to win this battle. And they know the only way to do that is to take on the big boss, the head honcho, the scientist Skibbity. Now, it looked like he came out of the warehouse there, but he didn't. He portaled there. He has a teleport. And the Titans are ready for action, dudes. They've got their saw. They've got their hand cannons. They've got it all. But it may not be enough. As you know, the scientist Skibbity is very strong. Like, he's very strong. He just took a whole knife to the face and still survived that.
What?
And then we just lost our hand cannon, which is never a fun thing. We were able to go ahead and destroy their toxic gas. He beamed our chest beam, and then we sliced him up. Now, what I don't understand is how the Elite Plunger Man was able to do so much damage to the scientist Skibbity, and then even though it looks like he like gets destroyed here, he somehow survives. Yep, speaking of surviving, G-Man survived. We all thought he was a goner, but nope, he's not. Look at this. Bing, take off his front cam. We got the TV on, and voila dudes, slice in the face, slicing the whole head off. Now, the speaker Titan wanted to save his best friend. When he took off his protective lens, it made it so that the TV actually hurts him. But if he doesn't have a saw, then he can't chop off his head. And it's that easy. Oh, yeah. Oh! I forgot the G-Man saved Scientist Skibbity there. And at this point, the camera Titan's being mind controlled. People forget, the purple light is mind control. And we tried stopping it with our RPGs, but as you can see, it doesn't work.
No!
But what does work is the Titan. The Titan damage. The TV Titan. The guy that we haven't seen since episode 47, I think. It's been a long time, dudes. The TV... Yeah. G-Man, yeah. Yeah, you better fly away. You better get out of there, dude. Look at Scientist Skibbity. He's all beat up, dudes. He's really, really messed up. And we've got, of course, the Titan TV with this brand new upgrade, which honestly... He looked so awesome, dudes. He just slices up the scientist Skibbity like nothing. Just like sushi, bro. Just slicing them all up and boom. Just like that. We cooked him way too easily. As you guys can see, we destroyed him way too fast. Like, we even used a frontal beam to cook his entire face off, because this wasn't even the real scientist Skibbity. This was a mutant scientist Skibbity like the G-Man. But we don't know that yet. We can only assume, right? We did see a little Skibbity escape in the next episode, I think it was. But yeah, the speaker Titan and the camera Titan sort of made some mistakes throughout this last fight. G-Man returned with some army of friends. And as you guys know, it's just not good enough. These guys are not even strong enough to take on the TV Titan. He's like, what the heck? What do we do now? Yeah. And look, oh my gosh, look at Camera Titan's hand. Then we got a message from the secret agent. Oh, that was a crazy message. There it is, guys. there is the scientist Skibbity, or what we think is the remaining, like the real scientist Skibbity. So we've got to chase him. And this is pretty much where we left off last episode. We entered into the warehouse that no one has ever been inside of. And we make sure everyone gets in. We've got all our friends here, but this door is very heavy and it's actually crushing. And this is Elite Plunger Man, and he survives, but the big speaker man, he does not. He does not. Yeah, at least we got his plunger. So guys, now that we're inside the Skibbity warehouse, 68 is the big moment we've all been waiting for. Episode 68 is something that's gonna blow you guys away. Now, we know episode 68 started with us watching the door close on our friends, right? This is what the outside perspective looks like after they went inside. So now we get two POVs of the outside, which is 68 part one, and then 68 part two is us inside. And dudes, I forgot that the TV man can take off his head, dudes. That is crazy. He can legit take off his head and go hunting. He can take off all of his, oh wow. Oh wait, now, wait, can the bot, I forgot, can, the, everything works independently. The body, the TVs, all of it. Look at that. G-Man gets fried, dudes. They all are getting fried. Bruh. So that is officially a destroyed G-Man. I don't know if that's like the real G-Man or not, but as you can see, oh! Oh, I forgot about that, yep. He can't be infected. TV Titan's too strong to be infected. Yeah. I realize that all of them now look like G-Man, and I don't know which one is the real G-Man now. They all look like, they're all like G-Man mutants, which is crazy. Yeah. Hello, we just want to take your arms off you. Holy! Dude, I forgot about this episode. It's been so long since the booms uploaded that I totally forgot that that's how it went down. That was crazy. Okay. If that's how crazy the outside was, imagine how crazy the inside is going to be for part two. We're about to go inside, though. We need him to open the door. We need the big TV man to open the... Wait, why can't he open the door? Oh! We're going to watch part two from the TV! Oh, okay. We're using a baseball bat. We're interrogating the Skibbities. It looks like we're inside. Yeah, this is the inside. All right. Okay, we're the POV, the Elite Plunger Man. Holy. All right, we're going to have to open this door up. Do they have the code? Oh, they're hacking the... Wow. What was that? Was that a key or... Hey, guys. What's up, dude? Flush them. So these are all like... I want to say like engineer Skibbities or like... I don't even know what these guys are, like engineers or scientist Skibbities. But as you can see, there's some crazy stuff going on in here. What is that? They're moving boxes with some kind of device. Whoa! They're legit making Skibbities. Oh my gosh! What? Transmission error, recording error. Look at the top right, guys. Uh-oh. Oh, wait! Dude, that's a Breaking Bad! That's Walter White and Jesse Pinkman! Okay. What is that green beam he's got? Uh-oh. Oh, nice shot, dude. Oh my. Oh, that's bad. That's very bad. Oh, he's a go. Oh. Oh my. That guy looks crazy. Bro, but we're going lower into the warehouse. Oh, he's a goner. Oh, you're a goner, bro. You're not going to make it. He's like, take my protective lens. Remember me. Remember me. Yep, that's how he sounds in my head. He's dead. He's not gonna make it. And look, everyone's sad. Dude, there's like no one left of the group. There's like three or four dudes left. They've got no big cameramen and they're going deep, dudes. The strongest person they have is the elite speaker man, and that door looks scary. I would not want to go through that door.